Hi, I'm Kayla.
And I'm Gio. Welcome to this edition of KYS News.
I think I use up too much screen time on my computer. It's at least 4 hours.
That's nothing. Mine's 9 hours.
What do you do all day?
It's 9 hours a week.
Apologies. Anyways, here's the next story about screen time usage.
Social media is an important part of our lives. But how much do we really use it? On average, people use their phones for 2 hours a day. But how long do OAS kids use it? We are asking students about social media, and comparing how long they use it to the average.
Tristan Green.
Do you use social media?
Yes.
How much do you use social media?
Like 12 to 14 hours a day.
What platforms do you use?
TikTok, Snapchat, Instagram, Facebook.
Do you use social media?
I do.
How long do you use social media?
About 45 minutes a day.
And what social media platforms do you use?
YouTube and Snapchat.
Alright, thank you. Do you use social media?
Yeah.
How much do you use?
I use it like maybe like an hour and a half a day.
What platforms do you use?
Snapchat.
Alright, thank you.
We found that YouTube was the most common app with 2 hours of usage. TikTok was the second most common with an hour and a half of usage. Snapchat was the third most common app with an hour. And Instagram was the fourth most common app, with 45 minutes of use. OAS students average around 3 hours of screen time, which is above average. This is Bradley, Salman and Declan reporting for KOIS News.
Let's take a short break.
We'll be right back after this. Stay with us.
Today we have another episode of Quote of the Day.
Here's James and Tyler for the next quote.
Since CAS tests are being taken, we realize students are more stressed out than ever.
We've seen that quotes relieve stress, so here's another one.
What's your name and grade? Last name too, please.
Adrian Choi, 8th grade.
Alright, welcome back to Quote of the Day. What's the quote today?
Don't let the sun shine through. Let it absorb you.
What does this quote mean to you?
This quote, it means to man up, you know. Don't be a baby. You can't complain always, and you gotta learn to just take things straight up.
And how does this quote apply to other students?
You know, this quote applies to other students by it applies to the school. Every day I see kids complaining about homework, about tests. And you know, they need to just take it like a man. They can't be complaining every day. Yeah.
This is Jimmy.
And Tyler, reporting for KYS News.
That's it for this edition of KYS News.
Have a great day.
And go Bulldogs!